And since it weighs just 545 kilograms, it has a better power-to-weight ratio than a Bugatti Veyron.
And I have driven a Bugatti Veyron, and I have to say, and it was very civilised. So let's see how this compares.
Above, that's not like acceleration, that's like being in a football when somebody kicks it.